Hello, everybody. We're immediately back. As is, we're going to continue episode. High level Weedle dominance stands out. Female. She stands up. She's trying to go against Sting. That's a little unforgivable. As he's using Fury Attack. HP. No attack. Coil growing level secretly. Try to let Silk battle for Coil also. Sting used some string shot and Harden just to not be too intimidating in the forest. Because right now they have no post threat for real. Carapy could with some critical hit tackles. But Weedle's in a headache. I had him just use Poison Sting that time to get the battle over with. Kuna shows up. And of course, as it is, we get fans from the bug Pokemon. Some of them do love us at the same time. They're less likely aggressive at the moment. But I have Sting out. Silk is a little bit with the talking communication. But since I have Sting, it's a difference. Coil got a boost of some experience. So did Sting. Caterpie, she hits him back. She did not like him using tackle against her. She can still be a leader. Coil avoids her. Coil uses a bit of energy doing tackles, so at times Coil can't use tackle too many times. So I end up calling a different move until he evolves. That would include Shield too. But it's much more easier. The experience, that's H Trainer Lamb. I watch his channel. Also, when I get a chance, I'm subscribing because they're in the same content of Pokemon acknowledgement. Try to tune in when I can. I got this to do, so a lot of channels, a good bit of channels that I'm subscribed to that are Pokemoners. I try to tune in to what I can tune into. Just like I would hope the same when I could.
Is the explanation whenever they can, if they would. Okay. As is, we continue to Route 1. Coil's attack misses. This is bad. And there's a critical hit. Ooh. Immediately send out Sting. It's a baby Pidgey, so I have him use Poison Sting. And there it is, immediately affliction. He does exactly what I want him to do without having to do too much. I give him the signal of hardening. And I believe some Pokemon interpret it whenever the move is done to embrace being under status condition. Or being injured. Since Silk out to try to take on Rattata. So far, this isn't good. But it turns out better. She lands a critical hit, tackle, beating Rattata. lightning does fury attack a couple times. On Sprill. Sends out Lit. She hasn't healed Lit. She sees Lit's in overgrow mode. So we tell her, be careful, Lit's in overgrow mode. She lets the Lit know the dodge. Or Lit dodges herself. So we leave it to her, as she knows what she's doing. Lit knows what she's doing. Oh, she can catch Pokemon now. She already delivered. We already delivered the parcel, so this isn't what we're worrying about right now. While Rattata takes down Lit, Sprill is unused with Pokemon, and we head straight to the Pokemon Center. She has a potion. She lets us know and such, but she says she wants to use it and save it for an important time, if she does use it at an important time. Alright, like, comment, subscribe, playlist add. We'll see you on the next episode.